Another day has gone by, with so many choices in my life. Don't know where, don't know how to stop getting all this. Yeah, I was a villain, yeah, I was jealous of being myself. Told me a spell on me, but you jerk, what's still left? No, I don't really guess. The shit that always happens, I can't control my mind. But no, where I gotta go, and I know that time has flown by. Superstars above, they don't even know. I try to compare myself to everyone, but they don't seem to notice or even care. It's like my night goes away to be from you, to be the one that I could always call for this. Try one more time. I'll get it. Shush. Okay, I didn't do the spell right, so it's, take this, spin around, and this is what I call a brand new look. don't know about transforming. That's weird. It's like my hair will definitely change if it goes evil. But I'm about to become a vampire. It's not my choice. It's my powers decision. There's nothing I can do about it. So I can't. With my powers, I can't make myself a human ever again. The scepter won't do it. Not even Alex's spellbook will do it. No, and my natural hair color is actually coming back slowly. Don't. No, it's actually a fire. Just checking all my emails and stuff. It's really funny. But you know,
guess what?